One of them happened outside Bulldogs, which is in downtown. Officers were called out to the scene of the club's parking lot at Peachtree Street and 7th Street around midnight. Police say someone who boots cars noticed some men trying to break into a car. An Atlanta police spokesperson said when he confronted the group, he was shot several times. Those men got away in a silver sedan, and the victim was taken to the hospital.